Have you ever wondered what the plants around you are experiencing? You might be surprised to learn that these plants have senses, that this tree knows that my shirt is blue because it sees it, that the grass under my feet knows that I'm standing on it because it feels my weight, and that bush over there knows that its neighboring bush is sick because it smells it. I'm Professor Daniel Shamovitz, and my class is called What a Plant Knows. In this course, I'm going to introduce you to plant biology by exploring plant senses. We'll learn about what plants see, what they smell. We'll settle the question once and for all whether plants prefer Led Zeppelin or Mozart, or maybe rather could care less about music. We'll learn about how plants sense that they're being touched, what they taste, how they keep their balance. We'll even explore questions such as, what does a plant remember? But more than just describing plant senses, we're going to delve into the experiments that helped scientists such as Charles Darwin come to the conclusions that plants sense their world. And we'll learn about the modern experiments that are helping scientists understand the genetic basis for plant senses. And the more we learn about plant senses, you might be surprised to find that you have much more in common with plants than you ever considered.